Hello guys, welcome back to the NP world, and now I am playing the Destiny 2 walkthrough part 2. So we are here killing the Thanos. Yeah, as I was saying, this is a great, very great game. Oh, I use my special ability, take that enemy out, kill that bad guy, badass. Okay, let's go. I think we're clear here. Any other left here? No one is here. Now let's go. Oh, some demons are there ahead. Okay, I have to take cover and kill those bastards. Yeah, come on. Yeah, so this looks like a boss. Boss of these guys, big guys, boss of these big guys, and you become, you have to put more bullets on that guy compared to other guys. Look at that, his health is getting low very slowly. Oh, finally he's down. Oh, another man, another boss. This is a kind of mini boss. Have to just keep shooting the bullets. I hope so I'm not get out of bullets. Oh, what just happened? Why I just go back there? Okay, we're clear here. Let's go. Oh, take these boxes. What are in the boxes?
Burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Okay, going upwards. Let's see what's here. Okay, here we have to go. I think that door will open. Yes. Now we're in the open area. The open sky. Oh, I just stepped guarding down. Okay, now I'm supercharged. Every time you die, you become supercharged automatically. Okay, that's good thing, actually. Some games are not that much liberal on you, but Destiny 2 is good. Whenever I see that big planet like sphere, oh, I'm always awestruck by that view. How games have evolved over these years, graphically, my story, and by, of course, gameplay. You cannot find such a dynamic gameplay back then in the PlayStation 3 days, but in the PlayStation 4 days, things are really changed. Definitely there is a graphical jump when you go from one console to that successor of that console, like in this case it's PlayStation 4 to the PlayStation 3. There's obviously graphical jump and the gameplay mechanic jump. Oh, look at that. Whoa, boss, mini boss flying in the air. Come on, his health is getting low very slowly. Where is he gone? Oh, where is he? Very easy. Okay, no problem. Oh, there's some demon there behind that cover. Hey, look at you, huh? You're hiding here, huh? You can't hide from me. Yeah. Oh, again, boss. Boss has already shown the yellow bar, and another big demons. healthy Shawnee at bar, and again Guardian down. Oh yeah, obviously you have to prepare to fight the mini boss. That is a mini boss. That's a boss. Boss is a boss. Okay, going. That's a huge jump. Let's see what we have here. What? Yeah. Again, boss. Let's see this time we can kill that boss. Like, come on, die. Just get down. Oh, again, more guys come here. No, I will take care of that. I will not get down, metal bastards. Let's do it. Okay. I think I should go from that path. This time, not from here. From some other path. That seems okay. Like it's stealth. Stealth's always good in these types of games. Yeah. Now I am hitting it from there. Yeah, take that. Okay, I should use my superpowers. Yes. Many superpowers. Okay, boss down. Everyone down. Oh, you left. Okay. You will be also down. Oh. With this gun you can continuously hit the enemies. But that smaller gun you cannot hit them continuously. Just it will hit them for 1 or 2 seconds, then stop, then hit them 1 or 2 seconds, then stop.
Yeah.
Oh, taking cover. Come on. I'll kill you. Let's see. How powerful are you? Whoa. Yes. Hit that bastard. Hit. Oh, where are you going? I'll kill you. Oh. Okay, I killed that. Okay, I have to see the objective. What's objective? Read the shield generator. Okay, you have to reach the shield generator. After killing those guys, first I have to kill those guys. I think the Star Wars Battlefront 2 is also coming in the coming months. I'm hoping they're not too soon actually. Plot is actually this fight is also in space and that fight is also in space. I hope so. That game also somewhat different than this. Obviously story will be different. The real question is how they will make the gameplay different and refreshing. Then the Star Wars will be different. Nah. Gone by the first shot. Super ability. Kill those guys. Oh, these guys are taking covers. These guys are smart. Yeah. Okay. Obviously they have to be smart because they do not have that much power defense system like the bigger guys, so they have to be smart to be competitive. Okay, are they gone? Come on. Okay, kill that guy. Yes. Oh boss. I should hit you. Hit. Yeah, hit. Come and hit. Come and hit. Yes. Oh yes. No kinetic ammo. Okay. Okay, no kinetic ammo, no problem. I'll kill you by the way with my gun. Yeah. Mini boss down. And now what's next? Oh, oh. These small guys, how fast guys. Right, yeah, guys. Okay, I think we have reached the generator. Shield generator.
Right. Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
Okay, overload the generator. So how will I overload the generator? Should I hit these? Should I these arms of generator? I do not know. Let's see if anything happens. This color is changing. Something is happening. It's getting yellowish color when I hit that. Look at that. It's getting yellowish. So what? Nothing is happening actually. I shoot with another gun, bigger gun. Let's try with this one. If anything happens, come on, come on. Oh no, nothing is happening. I have to go down. Yes, now let's try this shooting this thing. Whoa, yes, happening, something like happening. Okay, just like that. I have to hit. No, 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 get down, get down. Oh, very good. Actually, we have to hit those things. Oh. And then super jump down and hit this again.
Heat levels rising.
Yes.
It's working.
It's working? Yeah. Okay. Go now. No, what the happened? What just happened? Okay, jump on that. Jump. No, what's happening? I have to again wait for that arm. No, I'm good. Just go before that. Arms take us out. Okay. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. It was so close. So close.
Zavala,
kill.
The shields are down.
We did that.
Zavala?
Now we're good. Just go. Now we have to go. Is there anything we have to do or we are done here? I think we're done from here. Have to go forward. Yes, I have to first climb the arm, then I have to. Now that's
good. Amanda!
Oh, what happened to Wanda? Why have we here, huh?
Welcome to a world without light. Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
The last city. Okay, where we are now? Oh, health is so low. Where we are actually? So that was introduction of the main boss of the game. The main antagonist, the main villain, and his name is Gorm. Let's see how powerful he is and what it takes to kill him at the end. But for now we don't know where we are, we have no weapon, our health is low, and we don't know where we are going. So let's see what happens. Okay, jump. Oh, okay. Also, we don't know where our companion is. So we don't know our objectives. We don't know our path with our companion. So I think we have to find our companion first. So let's find him. He's walking slowly. Main hero is down, and I think we have just lost the warrior. Oh, what's that? A ship? No? Where that gone? I think that must be our enemies. And we have to keep going. Oh, what are these? They're going somewhere. There is our companion. There.
Guardian. You're alive.
Oh.
I thought I lost you.
Oh, wow.
I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since.
Now we get our power. Now we have our companion and gun. Gun, but not the ammo. We have to get the ammo.
They've taken the city. The traveler. Everything.
Oh. That is so sad.
Killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
Oh, he's killing our guardians. So we must reach there and kill that bastard. Kill that bad boy. The bad guy.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates.
Okay, they're evacuating the planet. Okay. Oh, look at that. We are on our own. Okay, now if we enter daylight, I think we have progressed our path and we are going further and further. Let's see what's there.
These
can
guardians.
I jump from here to there? Let's see. Okay,
no,
I can jump
without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Okay, so our companion cannot resurrect us. So we have to take care that we don't run. What are these? What are these animals? Oh my god, come on, get off me, get off. Come on. Whoa. What are these? Yes. More coming. Kill their bastards. Kill these big animals. You know what kind of animals these are. Oh my god. They're like a small dinosaurs. Yes. Oh. Come on. Yes. It's hard to kill them by bullets. You have to only kill them when they come closer to you. Other than that, you can't kill them. Again, another beast. Okay, we have killed all the beasts. Now, new objective, follow your vision. Okay, I'm following my vision. Let's see where we have to go. Let's see. Going. I think I have to go there. Twilight Gap. Okay. No.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I don't know. We are following it or it is following us. This falcon. I think he's following us. Let's see if that falcon has to do anything about this story. What? Okay. Ho. Look at that. What's that? Look at that. Can we get down? Oh no. We can't get down. The last light fades away. We started from last checkpoint. Okay, 9 kills so far. To that cap. 1 week after the attack. Let's go.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
In the daylight, in the snow field area, I don't know which planet is this, which area is this. Oh, look at that, that destruction, my god. Oh. Where that ship is going? The big ship. That is a huge ship. Oh my god. Let's get going. Oh, again that falcon. Oh, bloodstains. Huh? Let's see where we are heading now. Oh, not again, there are tall beasts. I can't get it. Get off me. Yeah. No, okay, I'm good, I'm one more pass. Yes. Come here. Yes. Just kill those all beasts and the boss. Yeah. Like I said, it's hard to kill those by just gun. They just come close to you, whatever you do. Okay guys, that's all for today. If you really liked my walkthrough gameplay of Destiny 2, then please subscribe to my channel NP World. Thank you guys, thank you. I will be posting more videos in the coming days. Thank you. Please subscribe.